moment between the bride and her father. Let's give them a round of applause. Okay, now the newlyweds, take back the dance floor.
Kara, how are you? You're looking good, huh?
Sasha.
Thank you, Sasha.
Chito, my gosh, that was such a beautiful dance. Kasing ganda nitong whole wedding.
Thanks.
Napakaganda.
Siyempre, for my only daughter.
Congratulations po sa wedding. Bongga.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
By the way, my new assistants, ito si Choco and
Hello.
Zoe. Personal kong pinahatid sa kanila yung mga regalo ko, the paintings. I didn't want them to be damaged. I hope magustuhan ni Sophie at ni Luis.
I'm sure they love it. I'm sure they love it.
Excuse me.
Ay! Sorry, ma'am.
Sorry.
Joko, is she okay?
Hindi ko alam, madami.
Yung paghahawak mo sa kamay ko, Vince. Sino yun? Yung nagpapanggap na for? Or yung totoong Vince?
God.
Ano yung totoo dun, Vince?
God, I'm sorry. Totoo lahat ito sinabi ni James.
Kulasyon ko lahat ng nararamdaman ko para sa isang tao na hindi naman ako kayang ipaglaban. Naniwala na ako sa'yo eh. Naniwala ako sa sinabi mo na kapag mahal mo yung isang tao, ipaglalaban mo.
Bati na kayo? Itutuloy ko lang yung art workshop ko dun, ma. I just thought sayang naman yung dahil lang sa isang heartbreak, I let go of my dreams.
Kala ko gagayahin mo ako eh.
No, ma. I don't wanna be like you. Unhappy.
No, anak. I'm happy. I have you.
You could be happier. But you're not.
Alam mo kasi, ma, taas kasi ng standards mo eh. And there's nothing wrong with that. Siyempre, okay naman yun. Kasi lang minsan, nagiging unreasonable na yung expectations mo of yourself, of other people. Tapos kapag nagkamali, parang hindi na pwedeng mapatawad. Hindi na pwedeng mahalin. And you know what's even worse, Ma? That the person hardest for you to forgive is yourself. You have to be kinder to yourself, Ma.
Timing. Sabihin ko naman sa iyo eh. Hindi ko 'to ginusto, hindi ko 'to sinasadya.
No, Joko. That's the lie that you want to keep telling yourself. Na napilitan ka lang na magsinungaling na hindi mo sinadya. Pero sinadya mo. Pinili mo. Huwag kang pa-victim, hindi ikaw ang biktima. Sinungaling ka lang talaga.
Zoe. Please, tuwalan naman ako.
Alam mo yung pagpapanggap mo sa pamilya mo? Natanggap pa yun ang utak ko eh. Kasi kaya ko namang intindihin. Nagsinungaling na rin ako sa pamilya mo kahit ayoko. Pero pati to, yung tungkol sa pagbabakla mo?
Totoong mahal kita. Paniwalaan mo naman ako.
Bakit? Paano?
Eh sa tuwing nahihirapan ka, nagsisinungaling ka. I told you. I told you na ang pinakaayaw ko, sinungaling. Sinungaling gaya ng tatay ko. Kasi ayokong maging sinungaling katulad niya. And I told you how much I hate being part of a lie. Kinain ko yung pride ko. Yung paniniwala ko. I went against my values at nagsinungaling ako kay madam. I gave up my dream job just because I thought you needed it more. And more than anything, because I loved you. And now I question that love. Sino ba tong taong minahal ko? Ano ba talagang minahal ko sa kanya? Ano bang totoo sa kanya? Ikaw.